Thank you, Bob Lido. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. And now, my friends, a special New Year's Eve treat. An old friend of mine I have admired for many, many years. Here he is with his own band to entertain you. Red Nichols and his Five Pennies. Over here and chat with me a little bit.
Well, it'd be my pleasure, indeed.
Let me tell you how happy I am that you and your boys came on our show this evening.
Well, we feel the same way about it, Lawrence. This kind of touches up old touches from years back.
Right. I remember years ago, I wished so very much I could hire you, and then I found out how much money you were earning, and I didn't have nerve enough to make you an offer. So this is the first chance I had a chance to bring you in here with our orchestra. And it's a real pleasure. I'd like to ask you to go back there with the boys and play one of your good Dixieland numbers.
I'm off, that's all.
Good. Let's give Red another round of applause. Red Nichols and Fitchety Feet. Swing out, fellows. So one and two and... Red Nichols back and his Five Pennies. Red, how would you like to introduce all the fellows?
I'll be very happy to, Lawrence. Let's see. I'd like to start with our clarinetist, Mr. Bill Wood. Our trombone player, King Jackson.
Thank you, sir.
On piano is Alan Stevenson. And the one and only Joseph Blizzard Head Rushton on the bass saxophone. And now the senior member of our organization, Raleigh Culver on the drums. Well, let's get away with the Maple Leaf Rag. One, two. Thank you.